Okay, my name is Daniel and we are here to talk about this book. So come and check it out.
Ha ha ha! Very funny, cameraman. Oh yeah, I forget you guys. Your reporter to today will be me, Mr. T-Rex, and we will talk about a book called It's about me. Dinosaur time.
Okay, we may start to talk about the book.
The book is mostly about the dinosaurs. The title of the book is, I already said, Dinosaur Time. The author is Peggy Parrish. I don't know, it's so hard to say. The genre of the book is nonfiction. I chose this book because I am a dinosaur.
The idea of the book is to inform about dinosaurs. One interesting fact that I learned from this book is that any dinosaur is alive now. And I tried. Another interesting fact that I learned from this book is that the T-Rex, I am a T-Rex, woo, on the pet, was the biggest dinosaur that it made.
I also learned a lot about what some dinosaurs eat. Some of them eat meat, some of them eat plants. This book reminds me about Jurassic World. That movie is about dinosaurs. I get this book because I like a lot of dinosaurs. Of course, I like myself.
Okay, I almost finished here. Sorry, guys. It took a long time. So, I think you guys and other people should read this book because it's awesome.